I want to share with you how to make a really fun, artsy pendant using ICE Resin and Surfacez reinkers. So this is way easier than it looks. All right, the first step, you're just going to take an ICE Resin bezel. This is a Rue Morme Antique bezel, and fill it with some glass glitter. And the glass glitter is also from ICE Resin. I have a fun little plastic flower here that I put on the side, and then I'm using some letter stickers to add a word to my bezel. Now I've already mixed this ICE Resin with some Surfacez reinker, and it's a solvent-based ink to give it that orange color. And what I'm gonna do is let this cure partially. And after it's cured for just a couple hours and the resin's still viscous, I'm gonna add some reinker. You can see there I kinda sprinkled some extra glass glitter there on the top. And what I did here is I added some more reinker in different colors. So I used some pink and a little bit of purple, and then I held the bezel vertically to let that resin and ink drip and kind of blend together a little. So that's how I got that really fun blended effect. And then all I did is let it cure overnight. It's that simple.